Ambassador Frilly Banana Girl here. Welcome to another episode. Got a bit of a creak going on here. No, it's not the neighbors having sex. It's just Frilly's chair. I've also got like a bit of an issue with the microphone. It's a little bit echoey, so just bear with me. And as you know, I made a video about Jenna Marbles last week going vegan, and we're very, very happy about that. It was awesome to hear that she's going back to veganism. Unfortunately, her boyfriend Julian pranked her by giving her cow's milk like about a week ago or something like that. He tricked her into drinking cow's milk. He knows very well that she does not drink it and that she does not like it. She's posted on Twitter a number of times saying it's not bae, like saying it's not good for you, you know, it's not good. But he went and pranked her with it anyway because he's a douchebag. That's right, Julian, because you're acting like a douche, okay? You can definitely redeem yourself, but in that moment, you're acting like a dick, you're acting like a douchebag, and it's really disappointing that you would do that to your girlfriend when you know very well that she does not drink it, and she has standards that she has set where she said, no, I do not drink milk, and you just went and violated them, and I do not find that funny at all. And the thing is, you know, all his audience is like, haha, that's funny, got heaps of likes, and everyone's happy, and blah, 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 and it's like very lighthearted. But the thing people do not realize who are still drinking milk is the cruelty behind that milk product, that nice white, perfect milk product that looks all nice and clean and, you know, and fine and innocent. Behind that product is murder, rape, exploitation, and that is not fucking funny, okay? That's not fucking funny at all, and people need to learn the truth about it. Julian, you need to learn the truth about it. You need to cover the fuck up and dive beneath the surface and actually learn the truth behind that product, behind milk. I mean, I know Julian probably comes from, like, as far as I know, like a paleo background, you know, meat for muscles, and, you know, he drinks milk and enjoys it and all that stuff, and he doesn't know about it, and that's fine, but it's time for some education, Julian.
Jenna finished her 5-hour energy. I'm gonna fill it up halfway with milk and ask her if she wants the rest of mine.
Hey Otter, do you want the rest of this? You can share half.
Yeah.
What?
No, you can have half. I already had coffee.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that, is that milk?
It's gonna be okay. It's just a little bit.
Come on, I just woke up and that was disgusting.
So I'm going to show you some snippets from the dairy industry. And this is only a little bit of truth. I can't show, you know, it's not really welcome to show the full truth of the dairy industry on YouTube. So I'm just going to show a little bit, but it is horrible. It really, really is a horrible industry of exploitation, rape, and murder. And we need to educate ourselves as a population and stop drinking this white death.
Hi, I'm Emily Deschanel for PETA. As a mother, I experience the joy of raising my son every day. But not all moms are so lucky. Like human mothers, cows carry their young for 9 months and have strong maternal instincts. And their calves would naturally consume their milk for almost a year. But mother cows on dairy farms have their young traumatically torn away from them shortly after birth so that the milk meant for their calves can be sold to people instead. On dairy farms, cows are repeatedly artificially inseminated, are kept almost constantly pregnant, and have calf after calf taken away from them. Dairy farmers genetically manipulate and often drug cows, forcing them to produce up to 4.5 times the amount of milk they would naturally produce to feed their calves. Male calves are considered little more than a byproduct, and most are either slaughtered for meat or shipped off to the horrific veal industry, where many spend their short lives in tiny crates, unable to even turn around. Female calves are destined for the same sad fate as their mothers. Cows also suffer horrific abuses on dairy farms. Many cows have holes punched through their ears and have their horns or sensitive horn tissue cut or burned off without any painkillers. Some farmers even remove parts of cows' tails with rubber bands or sharp knives. When their milk production declines, cows are sent to slaughter to be ground up into hamburger. A cow's natural lifespan is about 25 years, but cows used by the dairy industry are killed after only 4 or 5 years. Cow's milk was designed for baby cows, and consuming it increases humans' risk of developing a number of health problems. For children, it's the number one cause of allergies and has also been linked to acne and even type 1 diabetes. Later in life, dairy consumption can contribute to the risk of developing breast, ovarian, or prostate cancer. The best way to help cows abused by the dairy industry and keep your family healthy is to stock your fridge with delicious vegan foods. Dairy-free milk, cheese, ice cream, and yogurt are readily available at your local grocery or health food store and offer all the nutrition that you and your children need with none of the cholesterol or cruelty found in dairy products. Please join me in standing up for all mothers by refusing to support the cruel dairy industry.
So put your hand up if you found that funny, if you laughed throughout that. And if you put your hand up, then I don't know if there's any hope for you because you obviously are disconnected from your heart. That's a disgusting, cruel industry that you've got to stop supporting with your dollar. You have to stop putting your dollar towards that industry because everything you just saw, you are supporting. Every time you buy any milk products, you're saying that is okay. Do you really want to support that with your dollar? I know you don't want to. So please wake the fuck up, calm the fuck up and realize what you are supporting. It is hell. It is absolute hell.